Hey guys! Here are some updates from Day 11 of FIFA World Cup 2022.
England and USA qualified for the round of 16 in Group B after defeating Wales and Iran respectively.
On the other hand, Australia joined France in the round of 16 with a 1-0 win over Denmark.
Lastly, Tunisia secured a 1-0 victory over France. However, it was not enough to take them through, due to Australia's win over Denmark.